Long ago, the primordial forest, deep and mysterious, witnessed the birth of a man. A vegetable. No, no, no. Ah, a thingamajig. Conjured from the magnificent moonbeams of the second summer solstice, woven together by us, the nymphs, destined to preserve the equilibrium of the sacred universe, the one we call Rayman, proved himself to be absolutely unmanageable. An utter loss of face for the magic peoples, of course. All the same, all in the midst of all kinds of stupidity, Rayman makes a troubling encounter. He discovers his double, his blood brother, his id. Soon enough, they are sharing their conception of life in polite society, their taste in music, dance, and the arts in general. And thus, a friendship grew to legend, and a legend grew to myth. Nothing could keep these two apart. Almost nothing.